Baba Katu Ikiro.
Led by the Kampala Lord Mayor, Erias Lukwago, the political wing of Kampala City Council Authority has today contributed 10 million shillings towards the smooth running of the royal wedding of the Chabazinga. Handing over the funds at Sheraton Hotel in Kampala, Lukwago congratulated the Chabazinga and the people of Busoga on this important milestone.
For the entire political leadership of the city to deliver our humble contribution towards this colorful ceremony of the Chabazinga of Busoga. It's a humble contribution of 10 million, and we wish His Majesty the Chabazinga of Busoga a very colorful ceremony come the 18th day of this month.
He also hinted on the plans to reclaim Sheraton Gardens and restructure the facility into a center of tourism.
Grandiose plans we have, and I'm glad you are in charge of planning, not only of the city, but the entire country. And in our plans, we are proposing that we remodel, we restructure this facility here, which is the seat of tourism in the country, to reflect those historical values we have, to bring our heritage to the fore, to reflect it here in all the facilities and the monuments we have here. Of course, these are Independence Gardens, this is Jubilee Gardens, and we have the sculpture of the, or rather the monument of the first president, and Sir Edward Mutesa.
The Busoga Kingdom Prime Minister, Dr. Joseph Muvawala, who received the contribution, appreciated Kampala City leadership for the support towards the Chabazinga royal wedding.
The statue of the first vice president. And we will also participate with you in whatever hierarchy of government to have this come to fruition. We thank you and thank you very much for your contribution. We also like to invite you and your team at the royal wedding. We know that the king is going to live long. There will not be another royal wedding in many years from now.
Zebo Lord Mayor, nga tulivaisa nwino ino ino ino. Lokuba nti, otwe gaiseku, tirwa kumanga, ndi kukachiko, aye wawulira nti ye wava ebusoga olina okwizaayo olina okwirayo olina okuwanirira okubonanga obusoga bwesimba obulungi.
The Minister of Finance later in the day also contributed 10 million shillings to this noble cause.
I have also had the honor to submit something, so thank you on behalf of the Minister of Finance.
Chabazinga William Gabula Nadiopi IV is set to tie the knot with Miss Jovia Mutesi next week on Saturday at Christ Cathedral Bugembe in Jinja City. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.